Let's see if they can cash in. It's going to be Lamar Odom.
How about that? Great elevation by Lamar Odom, who is taking it inside hard.
Now the Lakers right now on a 10-2 run. Another takeaway. Lamar with the strong finish after the steal.
Wait a minute. Did he posterize Mr. Howard?
Well, I like the aggressiveness, Lamar.
Oh!
Their best defender from well behind the three-point line and got to the rim.
And Lamar takes it away. He's coming up with Farmar. And he goes right around. Now behind the back. How did he get to Kobe? He'll reverse it home.
The circus continues in Toronto. Kobe's got 46.
Where did you see Lamar push the ball?
And
that's the way you take it to the rack against a shot blocker. You try to be cute, and you end up having an extra meal.
Sandman to stop the ball. Lamar on the spin. Leads it off with a solid slam.
Pass to Powell. Was special. Powell finally with an easy one.
Stop, go, and what you gonna do, Hilton? Get served up!
He does, he fills up the stat sheet. Oh! It'll got him, it goes. Yes! Hello! Spectacular play! He didn't quit on it, did he? And Lamar, what a pass!
Quarter in, Lamar with the no look to Kobe, and Kobe with the easiest hoop he's had in quite some time.
By Pondexter, but it came all the way to half court, and Odom goes behind the back and passes to himself. Are you kidding me? Not only behind the back, but then passing it to himself. Lamar Odom having too much fun here.